Hello, you guys. I wanted to share with you this vegan sherbet that I had tried from this ice cream shop called Salt and Straw, which is local to where I'm from. And I decided to try their roasted pineapple coconut sherbet, which is vegan. And what they do is they take grilled pineapple, which if you've ever had grilled pineapple, it takes the carne asada to like level 10, you know what I mean? So they take grilled pineapple and coconut milk and turn it into this deliciousness. I had to put on top of it my favorite, the Icelandic lava salt, which is salt from a volcano, and I've been obsessed with it, I can't even lie. So I did also try this with tahine. Y'all, I'm sorry for smacking my lips, but I don't want to buy regular ice cream no more, y'all. Like, I'm going to try to make it a thing to go gourmet. But regardless, if you liked it, don't forget to check me out. Bye.